The online petition is targeting grocery chain Trader Joe's and its so-called racist product branding. So the person who started this petition says the chain labels some ethnic food with names that perpetuate harmful stereotypes. The company replied saying that it's in the process of updating its labels, but the original branding was lighthearted, an attempt at inclusiveness. However, the company does realize it may have an opposite effect now.